These stuffed Dalmatian puppies are available at fuzzywuzzyanipals.com. Do you remember that one book from 1951? It was about a London bachelor and his dog and hooking up with a lady and her dog, and how the dogs had a huge litter of puppies. Later, the puppies were stolen by a creepy, chain-smoking family friend who wanted to make a fur coat out of them. She was a real piece of work, that one. And then, in 1961, Disney made an animated movie out of it, and again in 1996, this time live action. Doesn't ring a bell? Why, it's 101 Dalmatians. Only one of the best doggone movies ever. If you're a sucker for small cute animals, Disney's animated flicks predates movies like that goofy flick, Look Who's Talking, and the surprisingly decent Homeward Bound. And when it comes to small cute animals, 101 has them by the truckload. Literally, if you know the story. Hansa brings this delightful and oh-so-adorable canine to life with realistic stylings and an attention to detail that is second to none. Best of all, he comes in multiple poses. The standing Dalmatian is 13 inches long and 10 inches tall, while the sitting one is 11 inches long and 10 inches tall. With those soft, expressive eyes and silky soft coats, you'd expect those little tails to start wagging any minute. Hansa can't buy you a real puppy, but with these outstanding plush ones, they're almost as good, if not better, than the real thing. Just visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com to get your own stuffed puppy.